I'm sure they happen though. Turned out it was from my kids. Oh, it's my fault then. So my mom gets headaches. So this is really what we want to get is a PVT. I mean, I think I could have made something out of it in PVZ, but really to do a storm drop, you want it against Terran. I mean, I guess what I could have done last game is gone into an Archon drop. That's what I should have first thought of. But you go into High Templars, which I guess I was kind of doing, just very badly. And it would have died to a Baneling Bust for sure. Just needed to scout that with my Adept, which was being shy back at home. I was literally about to put my Stalker in the wall and send my Adept out. I swear, really, I was. Oh no, we raised the Supply Depot, guys. What am I gonna do now? I was like, why is it dying so fast? Man, that marine. Granted, I was thinking Reaper. That marine appeared faster than I thought it would. Uh-oh. The pylon was so late. Oh, Lord, baby. Wait, they didn't get a Reaper. I didn't need to panic. All the scouting that told us we really didn't need a unit. They're getting a command center, they got a marine first. The only thing this Adept could possibly scout is like a really weird four marine push thingy. If the marine appeared early. No, it was faster than I anticipated. Just because I'm used to Reaper openings. I don't think this was like a faster barracks. I think I just am used to Reaper openings. Hey, Skillos, thank you very much. The new apartment's treating you well. Oh, why did you take so long to wind up that disc? The disc arm. I did discus. If you were just gonna use your arm and not do the spin, it didn't take that long. It really doesn't. Just want everyone to know that. No, I do want to hear. I want to save the other one, too. You know, there was nothing in there. What is he doing? Is he proxying me? On two bases? Did he put his buildings back here? Shield battering. Yeah. still. Oh my god. That almost ticked me over so hard. Storm drops this entire time. That really could have been worse. Could have been a million times worse. Sense. I am not a Zerg player. I hate playing Zerg. Unlike usual, I am not going Mass Gateway. I am actually trying to get to Storm, which I had forgotten about, so. Need to get more gas. Possibly Battlecruiser? Possibly. No, he is going bio. Okay, Slow Warping is a genius. Wasn't a terrible call though, for sure. Did an observer die across the map? Oh my god, gateways. Oh! I knew I was forgetting something. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Those are some supremely late gateways. Oh, I have so few. This is not good. I should do that more often. That is funny. Bitch. trying to attack you. Trying to storm drop you. Son of a bitch. Defenses against my warp prism? Oh, he still got it? Shit. Actually thought I was gonna save that. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Just let me storm drop. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Storm. I could have done it. Where are you going, buddy? I'd be more scared. If I did have storms that time, you would have been in trouble. Nah. This guy's not bad. It's really making this whole storming thing more difficult. Effective? If he had actually timed it out correctly? What is happening? That was so weird. It actually would have been extremely scary. Can't do anything. Thank goodness that attack was terrible. It's not like my attacks are doing brilliantly here.
Thank you.
It is difficult to break this guy. I could be counterattacking at the same time, this wouldn't be such a problem. And the fact they already got that planetary up is really... quite the problem. The rare Protoss triple expand. Lacking on my upgrades. Never got the Colossus upgrade. Can we interrupt him? This isn't the battle I wanted. Didn't bode well when he got that fifth base up, man. So even though he's had a couple of bad attacks, I've let so many bases die. GG, you macroed well. I had such a great position after those storms at the natural. I think if I had just focused on playing the game instead of trying to get storm drops in. Ah, it's time to get the storm drops. They're already preparing so much against the warp prism. And I guess he was open on this side, actually. Expand your brain, zombie gerb. Plus, he just kept finding me out of position. That was really terrible. It's like all I needed was one more observer to replace the maybe position the other ones, and I would have been fine.